reason I'm in town. Because of a Kansas City shuffle. Involves a lot of people. People connected only by the slightest of events.
Give me your wallet.
Am I being mugged?
That is how these affairs begin.
The cat's in town.
Good cat?
Who's good cat?
He shows, people die, he vanishes.
Who are you looking for?
This is our guy.
Nick Fisher.
Who is he?
The kid and I have unfinished business.
Boss wants to see you.
Who's the boss?
The guy we work for.
I'm not the guy you're looking for. I don't live here.
Yeah, well, you look like the guy that lives here.
Then you don't know what the guy that lives here looks like.
What he means to say is you look like you live here.
Yeah, that's what I mean to say.
What happened to your nose?
It's a very long story.
I think it's time you told me that story.
Well, there's this guy and they call him the boss.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm the boss.
They picked up the wrong guy.
Wrong guy for what?
Whatever it is you want to see me about.
Do you know what I want to see you about?
No.
Then how do you know I have the wrong guy?
Then right across the street lives this other crime boss they call the rabbi.
Why do they call him the rabbi?
Because he's a rabbi. Huh.
But I'm not Nick Fisher.
And who the hell are you?
I'm Slevin.
That's not Nick Fisher.
I know.
He set you up. You should run.
I can't.
They'll kill you if you stay.
They'll kill me if I leave.
Time's up.
I'm a world-class assassin. I'm gonna kill somebody.
I'm thinking of a new option.
Lucky number 11.